I'm Mark from Salford Stands Up.
And I'm Chloe from Woodland.
And for some reason, we've been invited today to the film club from Manchester to see what's going on.
Everything is kept under wraps.
No, it's really fun actually.
I mean,
normally, you know, the moral thing to do in life is to be honest with stuff. But kind of, you know, keeping secrets is like a childish playful thing. It's good to be able to do what's happening. I can't tell you.
On the note of secrecy, obviously you've played both characters, both awesome and Danny. Is there any chance of you ever returning to Doctor Who?
The last time I saw Brian and Stephen, I was reminding them that Austin's still very alive.
So you'll be open to returning?
Yeah, to Doctor Who, of course.
I think anybody would be able to return to Doctor Who, to be fair. Was there any trepidation about joining Doctor Who, considering it's such a huge show? And especially because when you joined, there was a big... Not at all? Is it like a dream come true?
Yeah, of course. No,
completely
at all. Yeah, to be honest, I didn't know how big it was. I had no idea at all. It was attached to these kind of things. And also, I didn't know how to perform. Again, the super cool. I was told I'd do an episode and it would be all maybe.
And then you were just taking off.
And then you were two characters.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good scene.
It is.
So, yeah. At the time, I was used to doing bits and bobs, so I thought it was another bit of bobs.
You've done a couple of these events where you meet fans and that. What's the weirdest fan encounter you've ever had? Because I know that you've been quite a lot at your times. Of Doctor Who to a smaller comedy like Trolley when you first started.
Actually, this episode, that was really weird. That was like waking up. I was waking up, for example, in Wales, filming Doctor Who, jumping on the train, going to Bristol, filming Trolley, jumping on the train to go back to Wales, or vice versa. And one time I woke up in the night and I needed the loo, and you don't really want to wake up, so you kind of just stumble. And I did find myself opening the cupboard. And the whole time I was like, oh yeah, I'm not in Wales, I mean, Bristol. And then another time I did it, I was searching for the door, and it was just a wall. And I was like, oh yeah, I'm in Bristol, right?